Hey guys, so I think the plan for this Vimeo is to start it off just today, which is Friday afternoon, go down and have like a grass session, show you guys my progression, then continue it tomorrow, which is Saturday, when I'm gonna have a tramp session, and I'm gonna do like the most insane trick. Like, hopefully I'm gonna commit to it. Like, if I do this, it's a world's first and it's crazy. So just get prepared for that. That's probably what the title is if I do it. So yeah, I'm gonna go have that grass session. Like, not right now, but like pretty soon. Okay, so I'm heading down now, so let's go. I'll try get more clips for an edit this time. Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Knew that ass was real, when I hit it, bounce back. You ain't get six. Last night took a L, but tonight I bounce back. Wake up every morning, by the night I count stacks. Knew that ass was real, when I hit it, bounce back. You a real one, and you know how to bounce back. So it's like really windy. Let's just have a bit of a warm up. Gotta get myself out of this town, cause I got a lot of history. And if I don't get away, I might drown in a sea of haunting memories. Everybody wants to know what happened, cause they thought that we were meant to be. And I'm sorry I don't have an answer, the deep will always ask me. I tell them if you don't want me to keep feeling this pain, don't say his name, don't say his name, cause he's not something that I wanna explain. Okay, so it's the next day now, here with our old tramp. Haven't been on this trampoline for like over a week now, or like almost a week, something like that. Maybe a week. But before I do my big trick, I'm gonna be just getting some like warm-up stuff. So this world's first, it's gonna be insane, but as I said, I need to get some warm-up clips. So I need to get my speaker and some music, and then we're gonna start this. We'll be right back. insanely frustrated right now because like I haven't been on the tramp for so long that it just doesn't feel right. It's so annoying and my battery's about to die as well. So I lowered my sodium levels because they were pretty high. I don't know, I probably shouldn't have got frustrated, but yeah, Jack just got here so he doesn't know what I'm talking about right now.
The sodium level.
And wait, yeah, good lighting. We're filming her an Instagram edit, and I'm just gonna put the raw clips in here, but if you wanna see the edit, you can follow her, but I don't recommend it. I need to leave a gap right there in that really overexposed spot. That's the name of the Instagram. What'd he say?
What'd you just call Bailey?
What did you just say?
Serious.
Yeah, that's good.
We're actually not recording. Stop recording it. Yeah. Hey, were you actually not recording?
No, I wasn't recording the part where you like where you admitted to kicking it over. I'm joking. Go again, there was... Go again, spit out of frame.
That's like over a quarter.
Yes!
Now you can masticate.
Yay.
VZ Travers, do you masticate every day? Remember to hydrate.
How many go?
Go. Now get back on this one. Guys, this is behind the scenes of getting the shots.
Go.
Alright, BZ Trampers, so we just finished up her Instagram edit. All the clips are done. Again, I don't recommend, but you can check out. I need to get an overexposed spot. Wait. Okay. Yeah, there's that overexposed spot. That's the Instagram account.
Do you masticate?
Okay, you got the underexposed spot, that's my Instagram right there.
And then there's my Instagram on this tree right here.
Okay, we'll get normal exposure.
On this tree right here, follow me on Instagram. I never post.
Yeah, I recommend Jack's just because, like, you get very non-consistent daily uploads. I don't have a title or anything for this video. Cause I was gonna do, I might still do it actually. I was gonna do an insane trick.
Do you go full black?
No. So BZ Trampers, I'm about to do what the title of this video is, what I said yesterday, what I said earlier when my sodium levels were rising. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm really scared. But I'm just gonna try to stay positive. Hopefully it goes okay. It's gonna be a world's first. And honestly, like seriously, I don't think anyone else will ever like do this. Like I'm not good, but I think I can make this trick. Jack, do you think I can make it around?
100%. I think you can make it. With your sets, you get really, really close. He's necked a lot of times. Like, well, not actually necked. Like, just get really close to it. Cause like he doesn't commit. He needs to.
Oh, I'm so nervous. Oh, I just need to do it. I'll give you some lens flare to lighten up the mood. Oh, where is it? Oh. Alright, BZ Trampers. It's about to go down. I've been prepping a long time. I'm about to do world's first 3 bounce, decktuple, backflip on G Tramp, no double bounce. I don't think anyone's ever gonna do this. So decktuple, if you didn't know, it's 10. Like single, quad, single, double, triple, quad, quint, sextuple, sextuple, septuple, octuple. I don't know, I didn't check 9, but then there's decktuple, which I'm doing like right now.
Just like going from.
Can you hand film this?
Just going straight from. Just going straight from double to deck.
Okay, let me prep with a single and a double.
I'm just prepping now.
After a single and a double, I'm just gonna hold it.
That was clean. That was so clean.
Okay, done.
It's really overexposed on purpose.
Okay, done. Okay. I landed both of them clean. Since I landed them both so clean, I think it's time to just hold this. Ready? Ready, Jack?
Yes.
Okay. Cause this is gonna be so insane. Start the edit.
Y'all can't handle this. Y'all don't know what's about to happen, baby. Team 10, Los Angeles, Cali boy. But I'm from Ohio, though. White boy. It's every day, bro. With a Disney Channel flow. I've been on YouTube in 6 months. Never,
brother. Dude. I just made J-Trap history, man. I can't even, like, I didn't even have a reaction because I just couldn't even handle what just happened. Man, that's the first time I've ever cried over a trick. I'm like shaking so much right now. The adrenaline's pumping. Dude. Oh my god.
What can I say except you're welcome?
Bro, fist pump me again, dude. Get fist pump me with the BZ Trampers as well. BZ Trampers. I did this for you. I was gonna do this for 400 subscribers. 403 subscribers I was gonna do this for, but I just wanted to do it today. It just felt right. Had a really good ground session earlier. I did a lot of new tricks. And I just felt like today was the day.
Looks good.
Looks so perfectly exposed. It's been like 3 hours since I did the trick. Like we're still freaking out. We just watched the footage back. Sorry if I'm a bit shaky. I'm just like still got heaps of adrenaline after 3 hours. We're gonna go watch this clip, like, actually full on try to take it in. I'll see you BZ Trampers in my next video. Peace out, homies.
It's every day, bro, with the Disney Channel flow.